Second, attention. First of all, you will do prayer with Guru Maharaj. So, join your hands, close your eyes. Om Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Now, we will do some light exercises before doing yoga. So, here is for exercise.
Why these girls are going back?
Open your legs apart, 1 foot apart. Put both legs on your chest. Now, exercise for neck. First of all, downward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now,
Faruk sir, please change this light. Last boy, they are not following.
Next exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Third. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2. Right side. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Now exercise for shoulder. Start backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Next exercise. 1 forward, 1 back. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now up and down. 1, 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Now exercise for elbow. Like this. 1, don't touch. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now yoga exercise. First of all, Tadasana. Feet together. Raise both hands over the head. While inhaling.
This is the difference 9th class delegate they are doing.
Heels up. Stretch up. Look forward. Straighten your spine, legs, head, hands, down. Now, next exercise, Vrishasana. While inhaling, left leg up, hands over the head. Yes. 1, 2, down. Right leg up. Down. Now, cut in chakrasana. Right hand.
Don't laugh, listen the word and learn the name.
Listen carefully. Right hand on left shoulder. Left hand on lower back. Now, twist your upper body. Left to back.
Left. Back. Left.
Release the asana. Change. Left on right shoulder. Right back. Twist your upper body. Right to back. Now, backward bending. Put both hands back, left leg, left side.
The see where you have to keep your hands.
Now, while stretching your spine, head, neck, upward. Bend backward, like this.
Upper leg, upper. How much you can do easily? Don't stress. You are doing wrong, that second one.
Up.
At your back. Mouth is wide. Come out. Do it again, how you are doing? Backward, do it. Yeah. Why knees are bending in this way? That's why I called you. You are totally bent. I was surprised ki how it can be. Only your this portion, upper portion he said. Do it with upper portion.
Now, look here.
Do it again.
Yes.
Only upper portion, no? See, go on your face.
Stretch your spine apart.
Take
it
an easy
way. Now, feet together. Forward bending, like this. Look here.
But first thing you do is as convenient to you. Is regular to up.
Yes. Perform this lesson. Forward bending. Knees straight. Feet together. Up. Now, second exercise. Forward bending and backward bending. First backward. Like this. In this exercise, your knee should be bent back like this.
Knees also.
stop. Now, forward bend. Feet together. First move here.
Relax.
Breathing normal. Join your hands. Close your eyes. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhina, Sarve Santu Niramaya, Sarve Bhadrani Pasyantu, Ma Kasya Bhutaha Bhave. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Relax.
Students, I'm not sure whether you have shared that information or not, but doctors of AIIMS, All India Institute of Medical Science, they researched over this dietary month and they found that it is directly related with your all nerves and mental strength. I think it is memory also. So I think from today, after this is when we have meditation then, there we will recite. Okay? Sir, please for few days you come. After this is, we recite with them, then we will. I think everyone must be knowing this. It will be very easy, but they gave it for 8 times at least. We will start with 3 times, they will be open. 5 times. So, now it is your duty, after this you come and get it. If anything is related with memory and mental health, we should follow. Thank you.